Hello and good morning. This will be the last class on the sixth house Kara Tattvas. We are in Pisces, the last zodiac, in last sign in the zodiac. Now, Pisces is a what is called watery dual sign, and the natives are generally very indecisive in their personal lives. But the sixth house of their career orientation is in a fixed fiery sign, and it is the fifth house from the Kala Purusha. Since it is the fifth house from the Kala Purusha and a fixed fiery sign with the lion as a symbol and the king being the lord, I mean the king being the lord of the house, we can very smoothly predict that Pisces natives have a very strong career orientation or very strong career goals. Because the fifth house of the Purva Punya is linked to the sixth house of their service orientation. Therefore, Pisces natives will have a strong service goal. When it comes to rogas, since they have a robust health, as Sun is the lord of the health and lord of the sharira, therefore they have good health. When it comes to runa, the natives easily get loans without any problems and they will repay their loans sincerely. Now, when Rahu is posted in Leo, the natives are in a rush to complete their goal orientation or in a rush to climb that elusive height where they may miss their target or where they miss their goals. When Ketu is associated with Leo, the sixth house, the natives generally go into activities that are religious or NGOs or philanthropical activities where they shine and do very well in life. Now, let us look at this chart. I have taken a senior chart for this from now onwards, since the chart which we were working on is a young chart. Now, we have this chart, born on 26th November 1967, 13 hours, 43 minutes, Dehradun, Uttaranchal, India. Lagna is Pisces with Saturn in the Pisces. Sixth house is associated with Jupiter and Moon. Sixth house is aspected by retrogression of the Saturn and Rahu and the eighth aspect of Mars. Please remember, Saturn, Rahu aspecting the sixth house will show changes in your career orientation. Rahu aspecting the sixth house will make the native run towards his goal very fast. Now, the sixth lord is Sun. Sun is posted in the ninth house. Ninth house is a blessing. Therefore, he will always have somebody to guide him in his career goals. Sun is aspected by Saturn. Therefore, there may be delays in his career goals. Now, in the Navamsha, Sun is posted in Virgo. The Navamsha Tulya Rashi, that means to say the dispositor of Sun in the Navamsha chart is Mercury. And he is posted in Libra, which is the eighth sign from the Lagna, and in Rahu Ketu axis, again giving us an indication that the native will have ups and downs in his career. So we have come to this conclusion: the native will have ups and downs in his career. He will work for what he has studied. Because the fifth lord is associated with the sixth house, it and associated with the Lagnadipati. Now let us look at the dashas. The native is born with moon in Uttara Nakshatra or Uttara Falguni Nakshatra at 26 degrees 50 minutes. The first dasha would be the Sun dasha, fully 5 years and 10 months. Then he has the moon dasha for 10 years, 15 years. Mars dasha for 7 years, 21 years. He will be about 21 and a half years or 21 years, 10 months when the Rahu dasha begins. Now, if we look at the chart, Rahu is aspecting the sixth house. So the Rahu has all the potential of giving the native his first job. As I have always said, that the dasha and the bhukti should influence the sixth house firstly. And if I do not get a link to the sixth house, then it should influence the sixth lord. When it does not influence the sixth house, we have to look for the antra, that is the bhukti dasha or the antra dasha, to give us the link. Here we have a very straight link. Rahu is influencing the sixth house. Therefore, in the Rahu Mahadasha, the native should get his first job. But since he is only 21 years old, and Rahu is also aspecting moon, which is the fifth house lord, the native might continue with his education. So let us look at the fag end of Rahu Dasha or beginning of Jupiter Dasha, end of Rahu Dasha, which is in Rahu Dasha, Rahu Bhukti, Moon Antara, or Rahu Dasha, Rahu Bhukti, Jupiter Antara, Rahu Dasha, Rahu Bhukti, Moon Antara, and the Mars Antara. All these four Antaras in the Mahadasha of Rahu, in the Bhukti Dasha of Rahu, can give the native a job. Therefore, I would say the native may get his first job or might have gotten his first job somewhere in the Rahu Dasha, Rahu Bhukti, Moon, or Rahu Dasha, Rahu Bhukti, Jupiter, since both Jupiter and Moon are influencing the sixth house. To confirm whether the native will definitely get the job, we have to look at the transits of the chart, whether the transit has a promise for the native to get a job. Now, I have put the transits over here, and you can see that the Jupiter is retrograde in Virgo, therefore influencing Leo, which is the sixth house, and Saturn is in Aquarius, aspecting the sixth house. You can see this very clearly here. Saturn is aspecting the sixth house and Jupiter being retrograde is influencing the sixth house. Therefore, the native will get his job in the Rahu Mahadasha, Rahu Bhukti, and Moon Antara or Jupiter Moon Mars Antara. Now, as far as Roga and Runa is concerned, as far as Roga and Runa is concerned, the native will have a strong health as Sun is posted in the ninth house. But since Moon is posted in the sixth house along with Jupiter, the natural karatattvas of Jupiter of enlargement and Moon of watery diseases might affect the native during a negative dasha bhukti. Please do remember, any disease that affects us will have a negativity in the dasha bhukti. As far as Runa is concerned, the native will get his loans very easily since Sun is well placed in the ninth house and Jupiter, the Lagnadipati, is posted in the sixth house with Moon. The native will easily get his loans. He will be a faithful and an obedient child to his parents. He will do all the necessary requirements that the parents have. He will respect his teachers and will respect his and will be God-fearing and will respect God. Now, I hope you have understood the quality karatattvas of the sixth house and the qualities of the sixth house for the various lagnas. Please do like, share and subscribe. Follow me at G3 Astro, signing off Gayatri. Have a pleasant day. Bye-bye.